Mi madre. Ella mira mi Facebook, mis emails, mis mensajes. Solo me vigila en internet.
¿Nos está vigilando ahora mismo?
No.
I was blessed with an incredible cast of teenage actors on this film. And they were giving me access to what it is like to be 18 years old and online right now.
The internet is in your palm at all times. Now it's such a part of life. It's good in some ways, but bad in some ways.
Like every kid at high school, if they have a crush on someone, they're stalking them immediately on their Facebook, and it's a crazy world.
The word selfie 10, 20 years ago, if you were to say something like that, nobody would know what you're talking about, but now it's a word being added to the dictionary. That just shows you how social media has affected us.
You know, people on their phones all of the time and not really engaging with other people.
You know, instead of enjoying the moment, we want to document and share it with the whole world so that they can see it too. And then they're not our moments anymore and they're not as precious.
Este año estás súper flaca.
Gracias. He hecho una dieta súper dura este verano.
Yo intenté dejar de comer un verano, pero perdí una talla de tetas, así que lo dejé. No me lo puedo permitir.
I think the beautiful thing about this project is that there's no sugarcoating going on. It's real and it's raw.
Me parece que no entiendes lo peligroso que es todo eso.
Lo único peligroso en esta casa, mamá, eres tú.
It's about connection and navigating the new world that we are trying to figure out.
Very truthful and definitely unapologetic.
Vale, voy a tener que borrar el historial después de esto.
¿Qué tipo de cosas escondes en tu historial?
Tengo un secreto.
Hola.
¿Por qué no me lo contaste?